Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez, there's trouble in paradise. Someone save them, help them. They need relationship counseling. Just kidding, they're in relationship counseling. We'll get to all that, but this story takes place at a candy shop in Bellevue, Washington, where people say that Selena just walked out of the building. Apparently, folks were around, Justin started dancing and attracted too much attention, and Selena left. Here's video of the incident for you right now. There it was.
Whoa.
Selena walking away. Thoughts, five words or less.
Keep on walking, Selena.
Selena, not sweet on that.
From sweet to bitter, real quick.
That video, though, was so riveting.
That's what I loved about it. Someone's like, I saw her at the Bellevue. First of all, they say Seattle and everything, but it's Bellevue. Bellevue's like 40 minutes north. That's like saying Calabasas.
Right? Yeah, really, it's like, outside of Seattle.
It's fancy Burbank is what it is.
It is.
But yeah, that was it. And they're just like, I got her. And it's just her like walking
No,
away.
I watched that video so many times, like looking in the background. Like, where's Selena? Where's Selena? It's the person who takes two steps and the video ends. It's,
right.
It's that person.
So they have been seen together. They took a jet there to Washington together. I had high hopes for this. But what do you think? Do you believe the story that reports that he was dancing and too much attention was brought and she just leaves their little date?
I mean, I would believe that he would do that. I've always thought that she is just too good for him. Just too nice, too pretty. overall, just so much
You're too
better.
Pretty for him.
She just has way more to offer him than he does to her. I've always just felt like he is as much of a douchebag as he comes off to be, and they just don't go together.
No.
I mean, I get that you want the bad boy sleep,
right.
But he's not the one. He's not good at being a bad boy.
Maybe he
tries too hard.
Okay, so I agree with Justin Timberlake, Justin Bieber, Justin slash Timberlake Bieber, the same person, trying too hard because he does seem, you know, when Justin was doing interviews and trying to come back from that bad boy image. I always wonder if that was like a doppelganger for Justin because I never heard him talk. He was always like cussing people out or just being really out of control.
Yeah.
I think Selena is attracted to that bad boy image of him. I feel like, as you said, speaking for Grace Baldridge as well, Selena, you're too pretty. You're too good for him. You have silky hair. You're like, why are you with Bieber?
So does he.
So she probably likes that he's the antithesis, if you will, of her. Plus, you can't help who you love. I used to dance in public. And because, you know, especially at Vons, their floor is so slippery, you can glide, it's awesome.
Yep.
And my mom was so embarrassed, like, stop that. But it was like a stage for everyone, you know, especially if you're a performer.
I get it. They're on a date, they're trying to be cute.
Maybe
I have no visual evidence that Justin was actually doing all this stuff. I don't know, I think that Justin and Selena, the problem is like, you can't help who you love.
Right.
But the worst part is like you can't get rid of your first love very easily.
No.
And that's different. It's not like you necessarily still, like if you're Selena, you still love Justin. It's just representative of a certain point in your life. My friend Nikki used to date this guy Camilo and she referred to him as the gum on the bottom of her shoe. You're just like, I try to move on from where I stepped on it, but I just get that little stick all the time and you just can't.
Yeah.
Get it out of your mind.
And
I think that's bringing both of them together.
Yeah.
It also is potentially ripping her family apart because apparently when Selena told her mom that they were, this is according to a TMZ report, so take it for what you will. She told her mom that she and Justin were going through relationship counseling. Her mom was like, that's it. You're trying to make this longer term than we thought it was gonna be. And so, the fallout may have been that Selena and her mom stopped following each other on Instagram.
Ooh.
Drama.
Good.
That is the drama.
So it was cross-checked, right?
It's cross.
Yeah, people checked.
People checked. She flipped, realizing their relationship was gonna be more long-term than she thought. The mom, according to TMZ's report, checked herself into a hospital.
Okay, that's a little extra.
Isn't your mom's it? A little extra.
It's like, oh, you're dating somebody? Oh my gosh, I'm so distraught. That's just too much.
Right.
Even my mom, who like doesn't like anybody that any of us ever date, like even she's not that dramatic about
sure.
it.
Sure.
I don't know. I saw, have you gone on Selena's mom's Instagram lately?
Never.
I did today. It's
How
a
was
little
it?
Extra.
Is it?
It's like she like gets a little drunky poo.
Really?
And like she's at medieval times and like, kind of joke.
She's a cool mom.
You guys didn't see that Instagram post by Selena's mom at Medieval Times? It was like her birthday, and she's like, I'm paying for this Medieval Times experience, and there are my friends way down there. And she's like, kind of joking, but really
but
not.
Actually,
and
you like, have some
in the background, but ma, you're basic. Mm-hmm. I wonder, so they say that someone cross-checked Selena Gomez's Instagram, who has 131 million followers.
The most of anyone on Instagram.
Okay, who has
so
time?
What you do, all it's really easy.
Okay, please enlighten me, because I have no idea.
I've done it. So you just go to the person's page, you can click who's following them.
Okay.
Okay. And then you can type in, if you know the person's handle, you can type in the name and it'll pop up.
Wow.
I guess I'm the basic
so
one
now
today.
You can, all right, so now you can go check.
Because I thought, who has the time to go through 131 million followers
I mean,
to see?
That's too
you know what I mean? That's like really, that's
the
extra.
The algorithm takes care of the stalkerishness for you.
Yeah. Exactly.
So have you done this for like people in your life?
I think I've done it to see, because periodically my sisters and I will get in fights and they'll like unfollow me and we'll unfollow each other or whatever.
That's great.
So I'll check to see if they followed me back. And I still haven't followed my sister back. Just so I wanted her to know that I'm still not over it. I'm still not over
what
it.
What did you get possibly fight about that she would unfollow you,
Daron? I don't even, I mean, we're girls. We get in just like the most catty,
it's so cute.
Ridiculous
it's just like
fights.
Such a weird thing to work into your rotation is unfollowing
Yeah, it's like
someone.
Next unfollow.
No, it's like, I got you. I would love to see a reality show with all the like reject moms and celebrities, like with Dina Lohan, Joan Butera, Ariana Grande's mom, Selena's mom, and how they would talk about their daughters and, you know, just be really crazy about it.
There's room available at E right now.